Hi everyone, Goldie here with another episode of Living Room Confessionals. My guest today is Peggy.
Thank you so much for having me today, Goldie. I don't know if you know this about me or not, but I have two other siblings who have made some bad choices when it comes to heating and air conditioning.
Is that so? Tell me more.
Well, one of the other little piggies, he never ever does regular maintenance on his HVAC system. It didn't end well for him.
Oh dear, I'm sorry to hear that. What about the other little piggy?
Well, he called the generic Wolf HVAC repair and maintenance service to come fix his system.
Hey, I'm Harold. I'm here to take a look at your HVAC. Something smells good in there.
I haven't seen him since.
Oh, Peggy, I'm so sorry to hear about your sibling's furnace and AC maintenance troubles. It does sound rather tragic. You know, you'd be quite surprised to learn that choosing the right company to maintain and revitalize your HVAC system is incredibly important. That's why I choose Just Right for all my furnace and air conditioning needs, especially when it comes to maintenance. They're the only company I know that offers a 25-point inspection on both your furnace and AC units. And they even offer a Comforts Reward program that you can choose from based on your home's needs. From the very first call, I knew they were the best choice for my home and family.
You're never too hot, you're never too cold, you're always just